Hey, man.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks out there. Here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
Apparently, that's what it's for. I saw him, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm looking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
터널을 아니야, 왼쪽으로 가야 돼.
During the American Revolution, we're fighting for our freedoms.
Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun line they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to get out of this. We'll take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
John Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt.
더 가야 돼.
I get the feeling he doesn't like me much.
Like I said, he's old lady.
어? 저기병. 처리할 수 있을까?
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, and some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
머리 살짝 보인다, 살짝. 조금만 더. Son of a bitch. 아, 안 되겠는데? 물인데? 뭐야? 어, 내 바이크 근처에서 싸움 났어. 가자 그냥. 아, 여기 연료 있겠다.
아, here we go. Never gets old. Needed this.
와, 애들 많은데? 여기 목표가 뭐였지? 감염지대 정부 소탕. 걸린 것 같은데? 한 번에 가자, 한 번에. 아, 주무기 탄이 없어. 경찰차다. 잔해 조각 챙기고 저기 바깥에 하나 있죠.
Okay. There's got to be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Yo.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
모른다. 오우, 생각보다 많은데? 다음... 저 안에 아마 4개가 있을 거야.
Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
한 번에 불을 질러야겠는데 화염탈이 하나 더 필요해. 하나, 둘, 셋. 구조가 어떻게 된 거야? 일단 위에를 제외하고 밑에 불을 하나 지르고. 여기로 먼저 질러야겠다. 여기 한꺼번에 한꺼번에 붙을까? 모르겠네. 질러보면 알겠지? 반대로 나왔어. 아, 불 붙었네. 불 안 붙은 곳이 어디냐? 으아! 뭐야, 끝났어? 스킬 포인트. 어, 내 바이크가 어디? 있더라? It's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer. I need that. Get some shut eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
뒤로 가야 돼. 굉장히 머네. 여기서 연료 좀 채우고. 뒤로 가야 되네? 밀어야 돼. 여기 안에 뭐 있을까?
오, Jesus.
오, 소도프. 아, 중국이구나. 안 돼, 그러면.
What's this?
back later and finish burning out these nests.
마켓 잘 가고 있네. 와, 열려 봐. Shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. 연료 3%야. 어? 열발. 이거는 가는 길에 챙기자. 역시 소음기가 좋아. 플리커 9마리.
here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right.
Emergency! Emergency! No. This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. I said,
run,
Jack!
Run, run! Tell them!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta.
Down you go!
Overrun!
I'm gonna use
you. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing with this?
Sit! Give me the radio!
Will.
How many?
Jesus.
한 마리 남았다.
Sorry that I wasn't here.
화끈하게 가.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. Listen, this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
You're
okay.
Right.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Hey, Mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? So we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just... She'd hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Her. Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Just get out! You killed her!
Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on.
Easy. What are you thinking?
Okay. You get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. It's nothing, Coco. I got this. Go!
Hold on, don't
shoot! Just fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey!
I'm unarmed! I'm unarmed!
Okay. Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here.
There's a helicopter
waiting.
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Own
no, no, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do it. You didn't do it, okay? Listen, just
do it with
your gun.
Do it
with your gun.
My wife.
Oh, God.
You killed her.
Stop.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you mean you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No.
Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed a, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our
I never did finish putting out this nasty zone.
Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
Deer Crossing, something's never changed. Sniper on the road.
What?
Oh, goddammit.
What?
Oh, shit. Not now.
일단 치료.
지금! Move! Damn it, you're down! Someone's down!
어디 갔어? 뭐야? 안 돼, 안 돼, 안 돼, 안 돼, 안 돼, 안 돼. 챙길 건 다 챙겨야지. 아, 저격도 처리를 하자. 어디였더라? 어디서 저격? 어? 찾았어. 우와!
How you feel this, huh? Goddamn sniper. 쉣, engine crapped out.
I can always use this. Get this. Good. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
온다 온다 빠르게 빠르게.